Alright. Let's see, it looks like we have corn marks there and there. Perfect. Woo, we actually got a lot of corn marks, these guys. Alright, so we're gonna have Austin going on the cone in less than five. Oh, we'll wait for Stan. Alright, Austin going on the cone in less than five. Mikey. Snowboy. RB. And Bartle with the 6-5. Well, first lap in, so Bartle got Mikey in the lead. We'll see what happens here. And everybody gets across. And he's out in the rough. Right now I got Mikey lead followed by Austin, Sobley, RB, and Bartle. All right, now between the top three, Sobley, Austin, and Mikey, less than 0.3 seconds. Between the top four with RB, there's less than 2.2 seconds. Caution, wall ride. Caution's clear. Wow. Still top three drivers, 6.86 seconds apart. RB in four, Bartle in five. Right now, Solich got a 0.4 second lead over Mikey. Oh, and now Austin took over second. Mikey dropped down to third. Right now, Austin's 0.8 behind Solich. It actually looks like Solich might be running this pro stock car. And I believe Mikey Letier is also running his pro stock car. Adam's just running ungodly horsepower. And RB's got the turbo and boost figured out for a 9.5. Right now Austin's got the lead by 0.1 over Soltlick. Mikey 6.5 behind Soblik. RB now 2.8 behind Mikey. Fast Austin Park goes to Austin, 18.265. Every lap he's getting it figured out. Caution wall ride. Caution's clear. Right now Adam Soblik with the green pro stock. Yellow, black, and red going through the rumble strips is in second. And Mikey the red and white's in third. Well, it looks like Austin now has the lead over Solik by 0.3. Right now, your two leaders, 1.45 seconds apart. Solik with the lead over Hansen. Caution on the start-finish jump. Caution's clear. Faster with his 10.5 boosted car. Right now your top three drivers 14 seconds apart. Two stock cars and one open car. That green car going over the big start finish line jump is in one. The car right behind him was in two, red and white in three, but each driver's on their own individual clock. .107 remaining. So what now is a 7.4 second lead.
1 minute left.
Right now, all the top three drivers are right in the 18 second range. RB and Bartle both in the 19s. Caution wall ride. Caution's clear. Right now, final 15 seconds on race clock. Caution rumble strips. Caution's clear. All right, race clock is over. Keep going until you're done. Caution wall ride. Caution wall ride. Caution's clear. Adam, you're done. Austin, you're done. Mike, you're done. Just waiting on RB and Bartle. RB is done. Adam Bartle's the only live car. Guy coming.